This was Mayor Jerry Moyo's 8th and final State of the City address. She highlighted her accomplishments over the last 8 years and pointed to what the city needs to continue to focus on to improve residents' quality of life.
And over the course of 8 years of service as your mayor, I've become more aware that what truly powers this great city are the people who care enough to make it great.
Mayor Jerry Moyo reflected on her time in office as she gave her State of the City address for the last time. She touted increased property values, the establishment of the Flagler and Okeechobee business districts, and job growth.
When I was just getting settled in City Hall, we were all unsettled by the unemployment rate in our city. It stood at 9.1%. People were hurting. So we rolled up our sleeves and got to work in both the public and the private sectors.
Now, West Palm Beach has a 3% unemployment rate, lower than the national average. But Mayor Moyo says the city still has work to do to solve the problems of poverty, crime, and homelessness.
Are we doing enough to create affordable housing? Are we providing shelter? And as we are doing, and are we doing enough to address the mental and behavioral health needs that so often factor into homelessness?
Those questions will be passed down to the next mayor and the three candidates who qualified to run for that office. The general municipal election to elect West Palm Beach's next mayor will be held on March 12th. Reporting outside the Palm Beach County Convention Center, I'm Tori Simkovic, WPBF 25 News.